aiming is not that critical. And then we're ready to prick and prime. Now he will poke a hole in that bag. Prick some primer in. The other thing you'll notice is that the number three and four men do not stand behind those wheels. And this thing is loaded with full charge and a projectile, and then that cannon, even on this soft soil, will roll back 3 or 4 feet. 2,000 pounds. Prepare. We're now ready to fire.